First of all, let's have a look what all is given in the problem. It is given that titanium is a strong lightweight corrosion.